Brittney Griner still being held in Russia on a drug charge where she has been since February, but the Associated Press reports that Griner is able to communicate with her friends and colleagues in the WNBA via email. Those emails have to be printed out and taken to her by her lawyers. They're also screened by Russian officials. Now, Griner has also reportedly received at least one handwritten letter sent to her by teammate Diana Taurasi.